Wanda, the talk of the town here in Moxville is the Kirk Turner trial. Throughout the day, people have been driving by, coming into the courthouse, asking one question. Do they have a verdict? And I can tell you, after 6 hours of deliberating, the jury continues to examine all of the evidence. As Dr. Kirk Turner sits and waits at the defense table, he passes time by reading the good book. The future of this dentist lies in the hands of 8 men and 4 women. The state and defense have presented and rested their cases. Now the only thing left to do is to wait.
We have a lot of faith and we feel good.
Dr. Turner's longtime friend, Fran Stewart, spent the past 3 weeks in Moxville here at the courthouse in Davie County. She has talked to Dr. Turner at the end of every day, even when his daughter, Wendy, testified against him.
She told me that he said that there was more than one way to end a marriage when he said he wanted a separation.
And did she indicate to you what type of fear that caused in her?
Oh, terrible fear.
Stewart also talked to Turner when his son Richie took the stand.
He's told me as he remembers little snippets and that he wishes it was him dead instead of my mother.
She says the trial has been tough on Dr. Turner, but when it comes to hopping in the truck like they did for lunch on Thursday and saying a free man, Stewart says Turner and his supporters are holding out hope.
Dr. Turner is doing very well. He has lots of faith. He's a good person. He feels like there will be a fair outcome.
Dr. Turner, of course, hoping for a not guilty verdict, but I can tell you that the jury has many options to consider. First degree murder is also on the table here. If convicted, Dr. Turner faces life in prison. If he's found guilty of second degree murder, he could face anywhere from 10 to 16 years behind bars. The third option is manslaughter. If the jury finds him guilty of this, he could serve time in prison anywhere from 4 to 7 years. As I mentioned, the jury spent close to 6 hours deliberating today. They have just been let go for the evening, and they will come back tomorrow at 9:30. Wanda?
Jamont, what about Jennifer Turner's supporters and her daughter? How are they passing the time?
Well, they're passing the time just like many people in the courthouse, Wanda. There's a little bit of anxiousness on many parts. Interesting enough, Dr. Turner, in the courtroom today, had his Bible reading some verses. Wendy Turner, of course, has not been inside the courtroom. She's been off in a different room. I haven't seen her throughout the courthouse today. We do know that she's ironically wearing black today. I don't know if that was just a wardrobe decision or symbolic of something, but family members and friends are in the courtroom, and they will most definitely be back tomorrow morning when the deliberations continue. Wanda?